We're going to come up to this D position, and so now that's double stops again, and basically this is that modified pentatonic, but done in double stops and thirds.